I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Floyd, what's the secret of your success? The 15-0, is it your brains, your reflexes, God-given talent? Is it your team? Can you point one thing that made you who you are?
Well, I think when I was a lot younger, I was a motherfucker. You know, I was a tough cookie to deal with when I was a lot younger. You know, I was a lot older, and I worked with certain young guys. They're like, oh man, I work good with Floyd Mayweather. Well, I'm an old man now, you know. I work with these guys at 40, 41. You know, anything after 35, I was an old man. But you know, from 19 to probably 30, I was a killer. But like I said before, I'm appreciative with how my career has went. I appreciate all fans. Anybody that's bought pay-per-view, thank you. Anybody that supports Mayweather Promotions, I want to say thank you. I'm proud of Adrian Broner, I'm proud of Gervonta Davis, and any fighter that's under the Mayweather, umbrella, I'm proud of them. Al Haymon is doing an amazing job. We have a team that cannot be broken, and I love you all.
Two more questions and I'm done. Anthony Joshua was offered by Dana White $500 million to sign him. How much was
I heard $400 million, but okay. I really don't know the number. Anthony Joshua is a hell of a fighter, and I'm proud of him. I mean, boxing is here to stay.
One more question for you, Floyd Mayweather. So right now, is there a timeline when you're getting in the octagon? You said if you're coming back, you would be in the octagon.
Is there a timeline? Well, there's not really a timeline with me getting in the octagon. Because like I said, when I just done the interview on Showtime, I do what I want to do when I want to, how I want to, and whenever I want to. Meaning that I was born a boss, I'm a die a boss. But my thing is helping these young guys that's in the MMA and that's in boxing grow and go to that next level.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.